amazing. I want you, I don't know if you would, my French is very bad. Rainier is going to translate. Okay. Rainier is going to translate. Please help yourself to fruit, obviously. There's lots of fruit here on the piano. The piano needed to be fed, because if you have a piano with no fruit, it tends to be a little bit depressed, particularly in the winter. So you have to brighten up your pianos. If you've got a piano at home, put some fruit near it or in a bowl on top of it, as long as you cover it and don't stain, obviously, the lacquer. Because if you stain the lacquer... He's really nice.